But all the guys you ever ran into over the years, who are some of the like absolute strongest guys? Now, I know you probably will say Cleve for arm wrestling, but even in pro wrestling, who are some of the guys that were like exceptionally off the charts powerful? You used to be tag team partner with Hercules Hernandez. Now, I assume he was a pretty powerful guy, but...
Herc was a beast. Herc was all... I mean, the dude was just insane. I mean, there's a lot of guys like that in business. You know, Sky Diner was just unbelievable strength and speed. You know, I look at athletic big men. You know, the Giant was an athletic big man. I wrestled the Giant in Tokyo Dome. He did a kip up. Then he looked sat there and looked at me like an idiot. He was, you know, I was supposed to give you a headbutt or something, right? I just, you know, finally I had to just kick the shit out of me for a while. Pardon my language.
That's okay.
But I don't like to do that. But I mean, Ming was unbelievable strong. So many guys. They're just, you know, Ron Simmons, Steve Williams, Animal. Animal's a beast. Warlord. I mean, you can go on and on and on and on. You know, in the arm wrestling, the strongest guy that his power that I, you know, I never pulled him, but Dan Carr. Like, you hear about what I was doing in the gym, so was Dan. A decade before me, he was a sit down champion. So Smalley's and he's a monster, brother. I mean, a monster, and I mean the stories I heard about Dan. Do you know what I'm talking about?
I kind of think of myself as a bit of a historian, but that's a name I don't recognize. Yeah, and
you need to check into Dan, and you need to get him on the spot because this dude's for real. And I mean, he did all, you know, 4 or 5 minute matches on, you know, the sit down thing, which is brute strength, you know. And of course, everybody's strong, you know. But Virgil Arciero, when he was right, was amazing. The strength that he put on that table at 240 pounds was off the charts, brother. I gave him one time like I caught him off the top and just put him right on the pad, and I mean, it was that close, and it turned into a freaking come along jackhammer. Just unbelievable. I mean, nobody's ever pushed back through me like that before, but I mean, yeah, you know, I mean, it's a strong sport, you know, we're all strong, you know, yeah. I mean, everybody goes to a different level, you know, and there's a time.